Hello everyone and welcome to the video. In this one we're going to be showing you the final boss fight in Sonic Superstars and the final cutscene. Now, there's a few things I'm going to say, so they may be spoilerish, so if you want to skip forward or skip off the video or whatever, please feel free to do that. You've had your warning. As from now on, there may be some things I may mention that could be seen as spoilers. Now, I will say that I do not know if there's anything more. As of this point, I'm still, I've only played the game pre-patch, pre-day one patch, because I had the game like 2 days early. So I haven't actually played the game since the game has released. It has released now. My playthrough, I completed the full game, did all the levels, collected all the emeralds. By the way, I do have a full playlist of all my Sonic Superstars. My full playthrough is linked in the description. I don't know if there's anything extra. And the reason why I say that, and something is probably telling me there is more, is because I actually unlocked a secret character. And they have their own story, which I haven't touched yet. So I'm sure there's probably going to be some sort of super ending or something like that if you do the whole thing. So I'll be doing that. And like I say, be sure to check that out because I will be playing through that and putting that on my channel. So once again, look out for that in the description. But, and also, I will quickly say that this boss fight is heavily edited. I actually, took me like an hour to beat this boss. I kept dying, I just could not do it. It's probably a very difficult boss. Once I got the mechanics down, it sounds very obvious, but when I got the mechanics sort of, you know, to a T, it became very simple. But yeah, it was very frustrating. So I have edited this quite heavily, but I've kept a couple of deaths in there, but I haven't done it too much just because I didn't want it to go on too long. And I didn't want to edit all the deaths out because it looks too synthetic. So there's a few deaths in there that I've edited in. But yeah, I'm going to stop rambling on. Feel free to leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more Sonic Superstars. And also, like I said before, there's a link in the description of all the videos I've done previously. And all the videos that I will be doing in the future with the new character and their story. Anyway, hope you have a good day. And yeah, enjoy the video. Thank you.
grim. Woo!